Callum Mahoney biding his time and going open.
Deco!
Oh, interception there! Interception going to work, and it's Stewart Moore sprinting away to take the lead back for Ulster. Well, he scored his first Ulster score against Zebre last week. He's backed it up with a score against the Scarlets, and that is a big swing, albeit still in the first half.
Absolutely soul-destroying if you're a Scarlets fan. Stewart Moore's come flying out. No one's seen him. Really good pace as well to finish that. Proper opportunist try.
Just wait.
Have you here, look at here, Calamifomi. Decent go forward. The Scarlets recycle it.
Okay, play on.
And that's just a poacher's try. Phenomenal read.